Hi everyone, welcome to a very healthy-licious morning. So friends, tell me, when was the last time that you wanted to don a cappuccino, but a healthy one? Let's say maybe a hazelnut pralayan latte, but a healthy one. Wouldn't it excite you if today we meet one-on-one with a very interesting personality who can actually have us maybe make our way up there? Let's meet her. With me, the misfit herself, Mitun De Sarkar. Just look at her. What a lovely lady and a lovely smile you have, Mitun.
Thank you so much.
So tell me, Mitun, what made you decide a career in this whole health industry, you know, to be fit? It's like the in thing now, isn't it?
Actually, health has been trending for a long time. It's just that people have become more conscious lately.
It has, yes.
See, my family always wanted me to take up medicine, but I wanted to get into prevention. Medicine is management of diseases. I wanted to get into prevention of diseases. So, I believe food is medicine. If your food is right, you really don't need medicine. The right combination of food can actually work as a healing tool for your body, and that's the right approach, ideally.
What a beautiful thing to say. Food is medicine. So tell us more about your brand, Simply Healthy, and how did it all start?
Simply Healthy, the brand that I started back in 2005, it's a diet meal delivery service. Now, as a dietitian, just giving consultation was not enough for me. I did feel that with my service as a dietitian, I wanted to add a USP. And I realized time is a big constraint. Time is a luxury for most people.
It is.
In busy days and modern day, people are actually keeping health on the side because they don't have time to fit that in. So I wanted to take that stress away. So along with the consultations, we also delivered the meals to you, which is meant for your body type, which is meant for your health, which is meant for your fitness goals. So that makes the whole process such a delicious and a stress-free experience is what I call it.
I'm sure my viewers are enjoying this. So, how did the Costa collaboration begin for you, Mitun?
See, there is a huge trend now of eating healthy food all around amongst the health conscious individuals. Others who are not so health conscious once in a way want to try healthy food, isn't it? So, this has always been on my mind that how can we make healthy easily accessible. For example, if you're at the mall, I should be able to find something healthy. If I'm below my office, I should be able to find something healthy. If I'm just driving past and there's a, you know, grab and go, I should be able to find something healthy. So when Costa approached me for a collaboration like this, I was like, this is such a perfect match, you know, because clients have to come to me to get healthy food and stuff. Here I got the opportunity to reach out to the masses. Because Costa has about 150 outlets all over UAE.
Well done for you,
Mitun. So, the Costa for You brand that we have co-created is all over. It's 150 outlets and everyone can grab it now.
Can I tell my viewers a quick thing that, you know, that's how I and Mitun met. We met through a choco cherry bomb.
Yes, that's
and
true.
Guys, if you haven't tried it, make sure you get your hands on this one because it's such a delicious baby. I mean, oh my god, it was so pink and chocolatey.
Thank you so much. I appreciate your feedback.
You always have it. So tell us, moving on, what do you think about Expo 2020 now coming into the city? And are you excited equally? And how do you think your brand can contribute, Simply Healthy?
So it's so exciting and such a proud moment for all us Dubaiites that Expo 2020 is happening here in Dubai. And I'm very excited because I believe about 20 million,
25 million,
25
as
million
of today, but maybe more.
are going to come to the city, and I'm sure all of these people somewhere will be so busy and will need healthy access and healthy option of food.
Yeah.
So we are here to help. I'm actually looking forward to catering to or delivering meals to as many people as possible who want to have healthy. Plus there is Costa, they can go and pick up the healthy range from there as well. So I'm very excited because healthy is the new cool.
Every job has its own perks, has its own efficacious rewards. Can you share with us what's been the most rewarding experience for you in this industry?
Rakhi, I think every day is rewarding for me. Every day I have different clients who come and tell me, thank you so much for making this transformation towards health, towards our fitness. Because I keep telling them, weight gain is a symptom of an unhealthy body. Yeah. You get your body healthy, you get your body fit, and the weight loss will automatically happen. The problem is people chase that weight loss first and trying doing all sorts of different kinds of diets, which is actually harming their body.
How true is that?
So, like I said, every day when they come and they thank me for the change that has happened in their body, that's rewarding for me. I love
Wow. Isn't she such an inspiration to all of us? Yes, you are, Mitun.
Thank you so much.
So can you tell us what's been your inspiration?
Like I said, I'm very passionate about health and fitness and good food. I feel food is your medicine. That's always been my inspiration, that do not run after medicine. Prevention. I don't want to cure myself after the disease has set in. I want to prevent.
Of course.
That has been my prevention. And I'll tell you something. I want to tell all you women out there that you have a lot of potential. You just need that little reminder somewhere that you can do this. We all are multitaskers. Every woman can be a great mom. She can also be a successful entrepreneur.
I'm so revved up hearing this.
You know, all you need is that little.
I feel like a new me is born.
Just recognize that and you can do it. There'll be doubters, there'll be haters.
Of course.
But then you will be standing ground, proving everyone wrong. So hustle hard.
Guys, are you ready to carry a bag of some very interesting tips home with you today? There you go. Can we take that bag home?
So I want to tell you all, there are three very important things that you need to keep in mind. Number one is when you're eating, try to eat more plant-based foods. I'm not telling you to go vegetarian, I'm telling you to eat more plant-based, which means eating more fruits, vegetables, whole grains. Because your body needs that phytonutrients, it needs those antioxidants to fight the cell inflammation. Number two, always keep positive thoughts. Tonic thoughts will produce tonic chemicals and toxic thoughts will produce toxic chemicals. I know it's easier said than done.
Yeah.
Even I go through my lows, but then I pep myself up by saying, babe, you're fireworks. Come on, get rolling. And start thinking only positive thoughts. It'll make a huge impact. And third point is, guys, eat well, sleep well, stress less, and sweat more. You need to exercise. It's non-negotiable.
Yeah.
So that's what it is.
Oh, that's lovely. Brilliant. Are you guys taking this bag home with you? Because I am. So guys, did you benefit from this? I did. And I'm taking home bags of health wisdom today. Mitun, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much for inviting me. Thank you.
I'm sure a whole lot of us, a newborn us, should be born today.
Thank you so much.
So viewers, if you've enjoyed what you've seen today, do remember to hit the like button and send us your comments as well. And if you have any health related queries,
follow me on Mitun DS.
Thank you very much. Bye everyone.